ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
What the hell? Are you just gonna die?
Look, it's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home. Let's finish it.
Together. Son. Goodbye, Faye.
I love you, Mom. The Giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that Mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me Loki?
What?
Loki.
Loki.
That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born.
Holy shit.
She must have called you that to her people.
Yeah, Loki was half giant as well. So he is Loki.
A question for another day. Let us go home.
Oh my god, what a fucking twist. What? Atreus is actually fucking Loki? Holy shit. I can kind of see it now. Holy shit. Oh, I'm surprised no one went in and spoiled that. It's like, hey, how's little Loki doing?
Why does she want to end up here?
Oh, hey, credits.
But did she know it was going to be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see?
Oh my god.
Did she want us to tell the people or keep it a secret?
How's little Loki doing?
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Wow, I'm surprised no one spoiled that for me. Holy shit.
So, why'd you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
A great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim, and we greeted it grimly. But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope that though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow, you actually told a good story. We are missed it.
Hey, Cannoli. Morning to you.
Valkyries out there that could be set free. Some other help people. Maybe helping people is part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
You're eventually probably gonna go with Loki, though. I know my freaking Norse mythology.
Lads, am I glad to see you. I believe I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Mimir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
Oh, I know it's not going to follow the mythology like 100%. They didn't do that with the original God of Wars. All right, I guess we finished the game. Now we can do... Oh, and they've been revealed on the map now. Oh, there's a lot to do. Holy shit. Well, damn. And we can do New Game Plus. So, with New Game Plus allows you to start new game while maintaining your equipment, XP, Silver and purchase items. New Game Plus can be accessed anytime within the game options menu. There you go. Halla freaking Luya. That was a badass game. Definitely would have been one of my on the top three best of 2018. Hell, top two, maybe even the best. I don't know. I didn't get to really play a lot of, like, you know, 2018 games when they first released. I'm going to be playing some of them, like, even after this. Detroit Become Human starts tomorrow, and then after Detroit Become Human, maybe Spider-Man or some of the other games that might follow and sue, stuff like that. But definitely God of War, one of the best games I've played when it comes to 2018 games. That was fantastic. Holy shit. Don't see any Valkyries dying yet. Oh, you just want me to do the Valkyrie stuff. I'll do that a little bit later. I might even try and do a New Game Plus try and tackle that. But yeah, we'll come back to God of War. Make it into a morning-esque stream and everything like that. But yeah, I might even tackle pretty much 100% in the game. You know, all the Valkyries will go up to 100%, you know, doing that, trying to get all the trophies and everything like that too. Oh, yeah, we should probably do that then. So I'm guessing we have to bring him home. Is there an end scene to bringing him home? Go to Midgard. Oh, I haven't finished yet? Okay, we'll continue this. So I have to do another timestamp. Midgard.
Before we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you might realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur, it's become something else. The stuff from omens.
Omens for the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span three summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok begins.
Ragnarok.
Ooh,
snow. Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world, in that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
Ooh, so the world's changed. Ragnarok is coming.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbulwinter. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the worst?
Lies?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbulwinter's upon us, boys. The winner to end all winters. I can feel it in my scroop.
Yeah, we heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving, and also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice. Sure, I'm open.
Got some new stuff. Blade Light Runic Attacks. Oh, buy all the rest of those, then. Rage of Titans. We have Icarus Storm. Rage of the Furies. Oh! I remember that attack in the original. Well, not resources. I can buy the hardened steel now. Alright.
Maybe next time.
Let's wrap up this playthrough by going home, I guess. We can fast travel. Okay, if I remember correctly, it's the Mystic Gateway. I don't remember where it was. Actually, don't remember what gateway it is. Oh, I can do this too. That's Fafnir's storeroom. King's Hollow. Actually don't remember. Oh wait, it's over here. Oh, there we go. Alright. So I thought when the credits were rolling and everything, I guess the credits aren't actually done yet though.
It's already the Unity Stone, didn't it? I wanted to fly again.
Yeah.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
Okay. Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
All right.
We're finally home.
It is snowing.
Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
Hmm.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
When's the last time they did sleep? Years later. Did they actually sleep for years? I guess that's the end. That was definitely Thor. Oh my god. There you go. There's the actual credits. Damn! Yeah, I like this fucking game. If you haven't bought it yet, if you don't have a PS4, buy yourself a PS4. Then buy yourself this game. Fucking fantastic journey. I loved every single moment of it. Anyone complaining about like pacing issues? It's like, were you not playing the game? Every single moment in this game, combat, little moments of just talking and all that was just genuinely good. A lot of love put in this game, and you can feel it throughout the whole entire journey. And so much detail, holy shit. Let's talk about the main theme, this theme. Goosebumps. Every time I hear this theme, goosebumps. So yeah, as I said, we'll be coming back to this game in the future. Do some new game plus, 100%, all that stuff. Oh yeah, we're not gonna skip credits. We never do. We got this covered. I have to say, this game's soundtrack is awesome. At least the main theme alone is like, holy shit.
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us, here at the house.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real. It felt like the future.
Then we will worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.
Ooh. 'Twas just a dream, but a dream of the future.